So my name's Colin Williams. I'm an assessment manager for Cambridge Assessment English, and I focus on the advanced and first examination suite. For the B2 first listening test, for the computer-based test, you will get headphones. And for SR candidates, for special needs candidates, there will also be headphones provided. For the paper-based tests, usually there won't be headphones, but there are a few centres where headphones are provided. On the first listening test, you hear each recording twice. During the listening test, you should write your answers on the question paper, and then you have 5 minutes at the end of the test to transfer your answers from the question paper carefully onto the separate answer sheet. On the listening test, the correct spelling is very important. Please make sure that you spell your words correctly. On the listening test, you can write in capital letters, and it's a good idea to write in capital letters if your handwriting is quite difficult to understand. Good luck for everyone in your exams.